went down and the jungle fire was burning. Down the track came a hobo hiking, and he said, boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away beside the crystal fountains. So come with me, we'll go and see the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, there's a land that's fair and bright, where the handouts grow on bushes and you sleep out every night. Where the boxcars all are empty and the sun shines every day. On the birds and the bees and the cigarette trees, the lemonade springs where the bluebird sings. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, all the cops have wooden legs, and the bulldogs all have rubber teeth, and the hens lay soft boiled eggs. The farmer's trees are full of fruit, and the barns are full of hay. Oh, I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, where the rain don't fall, the wind don't blow, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, you never change your socks, and the little streams of alcohol come a-trickling down the rocks. The brakemen have to tip their hats, and the railroad bulls are blind. There's a lake of stew and a whiskey too. You can paddle all around them in a big canoe in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, the jails are made of tin, and you can walk right out again as soon as you are in. There ain't no short-handled shovels, no axes, saws, or picks. I'm a-going to stay where you sleep all day, where they hung the Turk that invented work in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. I'll see you all this coming fall in the Big Rock Candy Mountains.
One morning in March, I was digging the land with me brogues and me feet and me spade in me hand. And says I to myself, such a pity to see such a fine strapping lad footing turf round Tralee. With me touring minya, with me touring minya, with me touring minyurum minya. So I buttered me brogues, shook hands with me spade, then went off to the fair like a dashing young blade. When up comes the sergeant, he asked me to list, get a sergeant agraw, stick a bob in me fist. With me touring minya, with me touring minya, with me touring minyurum minyurum minya. Well, the first thing they gave me, it was a red coat with a white strap of leather for the tie round me throat. They gave me a queer thing, I asked what was that, and they told me it was a cockade for me hat. With me touring minya, with me touring minya, with me touring minyurum minyurum minya. Well, the next thing they gave me, they called it a gun with powder and shot and a place for me thumb. Well, first she spat fire and then she spat smoke. She gave a great leap and me shoulder near broke. With me touring minya, with me touring minya, with me touring minyurum minyurum minya. Well, the first place they sent me was down by the quay, on board of a warship bound for the Crimea. Three sticks in the middle, all rolled round with sheet, made you walk on the water without any feet. With me touring minya, with me touring minya, with me touring minyurum minyurum minya. When at Balaclava we landed quite sound, both cold, wet and hungry, we lay on the ground. Next morning for action, the bugle did call, and we had a hot breakfast of powder and ball. With me touring minya, with me touring minya, with me touring minyurum minyurum minya. Well, we fought at the Alma, likewise in Carman, and the Russians, they failed us at the Redan. in scaling the walls. Then myself lost an eye, and a big Russian bullet, she ran away with me toy, with me Turminia, with me Turminia, with me Turminia. Was there we lay bleeding, stretched on the cold ground. Both heads, legs and arms were all scattered around. I thought of me ma'am, and me clavins were nigh. Should I bury me decent and raise a loud cry? With me Turminia, with me Turminia, with me Turminia. Well, a doctor was called, and he soon staunched me blood, and they gave me a fine elegant leg made of wood. They gave me a medal and tenpence a day. Contented with Sheila, I live on half pay. With me Turminia, with me Turminia, with me Turminia.
Had a roof above me, always paid the rent, and I never set foot inside a tent. I couldn't build a fire to save my life. I lied about being the outdoor type. Never slept out underneath the stars. The closest that I came to that was one time my car broke down for an hour in the suburbs at night. I lied about being the outdoor type. Let you know you knew what you were looking for. I lied until I fit the bill. God bless the great indoors. I lied about being the outdoor type. I never owned a sleeping bag, let alone a mountain bike. Can't go away with you on a rock climbing weekend. What if something's on TV and it's never shown again? It's just as well I'm not invited. I'm afraid of heights. I lied about being the outdoor type. I never learned to swim, can't grow a beard or even fight. I lied.